Ashley.
And this is Cheyenne.
And this is our new YouTube channel.
We decided to make a YouTube channel because we just got back from VidCon and it was amazing. And we were just really inspired to make our own YouTube channel and make videos and just have fun with it. Today we're doing two different tags.
The best friend tag and the
Music slash band tag.
So we have our questions here.
So we're gonna start with the music slash band tag.
Yeah, so me and Ashley love going to concerts and just like music events. We've been to a lot in the past and we've even worked out a couple of them.
So what's our first question?
What is your favorite band?
My favorite would
probably have to be R5.
Definitely. My favorite band is Five Sauce or 5 Seconds of Summer. They're on my phone case also because I love them so much. Next question.
Who is your favorite solo artist?
I already know this one for you. Do you want to tell everyone?
Justin Bieber.
Yes. I love Justin Bieber. Who's your favorite solo artist?
This is actually a hard one for me.
Yeah. But you have to answer.
Demi Lovato? Yeah, Demi Lovato. Demi Lovato.
How many bands have you seen live? Like, you know what? I don't even think I can answer that. I'm gonna have to say like more than
20.
Like more than 30.
Yeah.
I started going to concerts when I was, let's see, a freshman in high school, and I'm now almost a sophomore in college. So my first concert was Big Time Rush. What was your first concert?
Wait, me too.
No, at the Del Mar Fair?
No.
Were you there?
My first concert was the 9th UK Summer Kickoff.
Oh.
And Big Time Rush, I went to see them because I was like, I don't know,
okay.
14 at the time.
Yeah.
It was like,
who was your favorite?
James.
Yes.
All the way. Yes.
Always.
Okay. Best and worst band we have seen live.
I'm gonna say the worst for me was Iconic Pop. And I don't know if they sound like now, because I think they're opening for One Direction or something, but when I saw them, they were terrible.
I don't think I really have a worst, but we sometimes go to concerts that feature rising artists, and sometimes the artists
That's
aren't
true.
Very good. Trudeau. One of those.
Yeah. And best concert
was probably One Direction, just because I was like,
oh, well, yeah, but I have, like, a couple favorites. Like, I had so much fun when I saw Miley Cyrus. Honestly, it was banger's tour. It was so much fun. But 5 Seconds of Summer, like, their last concert that I just went to was absolutely insane. And, of course, any Justin Bieber concert that I've been to. What's your favorite song at the moment?
Jason Derulo's new song.
What's it called?
Just because it's my name, Cheyenne, so. And it actually sounds really good. It has kind of a Michael Jackson vibe to it.
It's really good
a lot.
Yeah.
It's catchy. Yeah. What about you?
Definitely 5 Seconds of Summer's new song. It's called
oh,
She's Kinda Hot.
Yeah, I love that song.
Yeah.
Okay.
I play it like every day.
Yeah.
Also, Austin the Long Chase on Dirty Work. Do you have the same music taste as your friends? Definitely not. You?
Yes.
Possibly. Kind of.
With you. Yeah, like us.
Yeah, we have
similar music.
Very similar music taste. But I think it's because we're super open-minded about music, and a lot of my friends are very close-minded. They only like what they like.
We're more open to like going to concerts that feature a different genre of music. The next concert you're going to?
Warped Tour! It's actually like a couple days from now.
Yeah, we're really excited.
Warped Tour San Diego, and I mean, I'm really excited because we personally know at least two of the bands that are playing. We're also super excited about Andy Biersack and Black Veil Brides.
Okay.
So we're gonna do the best friend tag now. So what's the first question?
How and when did you meet?
You said Boys and Girls Club.
Oh, yeah.
Right? We met there. I don't really remember.
I think on the school bus that day.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
That was bestie.
What's the next question?
Next question.
Favorite memory together?
I mean, just every concert we go to is super fun.
Yeah.
I guess it was really fun when me and her worked backstage at an event where Drake Bell was performing. So we got to like hang out with a lot of the performers backstage, and that was really fun. Every award show is like so much fun. So
yeah. Okay, describe one another in one word. You're many words, though.
I know, same.
Okay, I'm gonna say energetic.
It's a lot of energy.
Do I feel like calm right now?
Yeah, me too.
Okay, you could go anywhere in the world with each other, where would you go? Well, I always love New York City. That's like, I love New York. Yeah. There's always things to do there.
Yeah,
so.
New York City, okay. And then when we go, we'll vlog. And it'll be amazing.
And then we'll like go to a musical. Oh my gosh, she doesn't like Mamma Mia.
It's so weird because I love music so much. And I mean, I've never been like a huge fan of plays, but I just don't like musicals. I don't know why.
So that concludes our best friend / music tag.
And our first YouTube video together.
So thank you for whoever watched this, thank you for watching and taking your time to see what us weirdos have to say.
And we'll be making more videos and hopefully
so stay tuned.
You'll wanna watch. Bye!